Welcome and thank you for joining the Zebra BI for Power BI product tour. Today, I will give you an overview of what is actionable reporting and how you can use Zebra BI to take your reports to the next level. Before we dive in, let's take a look at what we'll cover today. A quick overview of actionable reporting, demo of Zebra BI dashboards and functionalities, and by the end of this tour, you'll be able to see how Zebra BI helps companies worldwide get to insights faster. I'm sure everyone here has tons of company data available, but the real challenge is getting something useful out of that data, in the fastest way, of course. So the question is, how fast can we get from data to insights to making data-driven decisions that help us stay ahead of the competition? And for that, we need really, really good reports. But what separates a good report from a bad one? It's not a single element. It's a combination of report structure and functionalities that together make a report understandable and actionable. Let's take a look at the example. This is a typical report that looks nice, but unfortunately, it fails to answer the top four most important business questions. Is my performance good or bad? I really can't tell whether we are below the plan or above the plan, or, you know, how good is this performance, how bad, why is this happening, and what should we do about it? I mean, of course, we could go back and create new reports, more detailed ones to answer all of these questions, but then it's already too late because every minute, every hour, every day spent on creating reports instead of interpreting your data is a day more separating you from making business decisions that actually matter. And that's why at Zebra BI, we believe there's a better, more efficient way to analyze data. Let me show you what I mean by that. This is the initial page of a report that shows me at a glance how well my business is doing on key metrics compared to my previous year, compared to my plan. I can immediately see where the main issues are. And if I want to dive deeper, I can do that easily to better understand why this is happening. And all of this is helping me decide what to do next. And this is what we call actionable reporting. The best part is that Zebra BI creates all of this for you. It combines the power of automatic visualization with various advanced functionalities to give you insights in record time, to help you understand what's really happening with your performance and to enable you to have a discussion around that and make, you know, more informed decisions faster. Now, let's dive deeper into key elements of actionable reports. I'll start with the holy grail of business reporting: comparisons and variances. The only way to understand your performance is to compare your actual data to your plan, your previous year, your forecast, or, you know, whatever it makes most sense for your use case. And this is one of the most popular functionalities of Zebra BI because anyone can use it. You don't need any support from your IT team, no complicated DEX calculations. It all comes out of the box. You simply drag and drop your data and Zebra BI calculates and visualizes all of this for you. I'll show you how to do it in a minute. Then we have advanced chart types. Depending on your use case, you can choose to visualize data with many advanced chart options. And as you can see, switching between them is super easy. As you can see here, Zebra BI also enables you to display your KPIs in a very nice way. I'm not seeing just a single number, but also the whole context around it. And I could even go ahead and add a chart in here to, you know, show the trend over time. One of the really big advantages with this visual for displaying KPIs is that you can add as many KPIs as you want into one single visual. That one saves you time when you're creating a report, and two, it speeds up the rendering and loading time tremendously. Put simply, your reports will load much, much faster. Now, some of you might be thinking, well, this is all nice, but how long does it take to build something like that? Let me show you. This is a blank report page, almost blank, where I inserted our tables, charts, and cards visuals. And if we start with presenting KPIs in the top left corner, I'll simply drag and drop my actuals to the values placeholder. I'll bring in the KPI in my group placeholder, and voila. As you can see, each KPI is now presented with its own card, and everything is happening within one visual. Because we want all of this to be actionable, we'll add a plan to create variances and the previous year to get even more insights. You can also reorder your cards or change the way variances are shown. And of course, you can do much, much more, but we have to keep it simple for the purpose of this demo. In the next step, we'll create a super advanced table in just a few simple clicks. I'll add my business unit data into the category placeholder, then actuals under values, then also comparison measures such as plan and previous year. And here you go, it's all there. You can easily reorder columns as well. You can highlight some of them. If you want to bring in more data, you can add another dimension to create a hierarchy and much more. As a final step, let's create also one of our advanced charts. I'll bring in the month into category and my actuals under values, then my plan, previous year. And as you can see, Zebra BI is already calculating all of the variances for you. If you prefer some other chart type, you can switch it on the fly, and the whole thing is completely responsive. So if I make the visual smaller, Zebra BI automatically adapts the amount of information shown. Now that we have all three visuals here, the final thing that I want to show you is interactivity. If I, for example, select the gross profit, Zebra BI automatically filters everything else for me. Or if I select a specific element in the table, everything else is filtered accordingly. Cool, right? To make the value of Zebra BI really clear, let me switch these elements to native Power BI visuals. As you can see, the difference is huge. No multiple KPIs, just one number with no context. The matrix and the chart are pretty basic with no variances and comparisons. I think this view speaks for itself, and there's no way it could pass the four-question insight test that we explained earlier. Okay, so you've seen how easy it is to create a simple report page that immediately provides tons of insights. Now let's go back to our initial demo report where we'll explain a couple of more things. If you work in reporting, then you know that comments can make or break any report. So that's why commenting is one of the key actionable reporting elements. And at Zebra BI, we made it super easy for you to display your comments either like this, and it's completely dynamic response to your filters, or to use dynamic comment markers for comments to appear in the tooltip when you hover over them. The next rule of actionable reporting: consistent use of colors. As you already noticed, the elements on this report page use only a few colors. What's more important is that these colors always have the same meaning. So red is always negative, green is always positive. And no matter who's looking at this report, you always understand the meaning. Now, it doesn't have to be exactly green or red. You can adapt the color scheme or perhaps use your company branding or something like that. But the whole idea is to always stick with the same colors that immediately indicate the meaning. And since Zebra BI is fully compliant with International Business Communication Standards, so-called IBCS, you can see that the solid pattern always indicates my actuals, hatched is my forecast, and solid outline is my plan. By sticking to the consistent use of colors and design elements, we're making sure that anyone in the company can read the report and understand it as fast as possible. And last but not least, I want to show you how Zebra BI renders small multiples. You can create small multiples from basically any Zebra BI chart. Here's a chart that shows on a top level some of the information. if we want to see insights on the level of each financial account, for example, the only thing I have to do is bring in the account field into the group placeholder. That automatically renders multiple charts. I'll just expand this to the whole page to make it easier to read. And wow, here you can see how small multiples are nicely rendered across the whole page with all of the details, variances. As you noticed, all of the charts are automatically scaled. This is extremely important because only properly scaled charts enable true visual comparisons between data categories. And of course, you can also switch the chart type as well and play with your small multiples as much as you want. I could go on and on about powerful features such as top end, slicers, proper labeling, axis break, and many, many others that help you tell a comprehensive story with your data. All these elements, together with consistency, work in any situation, no matter what data you're presenting. From sales dashboards to income statements, price value mix variance analysis, and so on. If you standardize the structure of your reports, the colors that are being used, select the proper chart type, that way every single person in the company can understand them and use this information to be better at their job. Actionable reporting concept is new, but it has already been widely adopted by many successful companies that understand the importance of data. Here you can see just some of them, but Zebra BI is already being used by hundreds of thousands of people worldwide. So, how can you implement this new way of reporting in your company? To cover all your needs, we developed three Power BI visuals: Zebra BI tables, charts, and cards. And they are all covered under one single license. That means that when you buy Zebra BI, you get access to all three of them, plus all future updates that are rolling out almost on a monthly basis. But Zebra BI is much more than just visuals. To make sure that you create great reports as fast as possible, we produce practical templates, on-demand webinar trainings, knowledge-based articles, and of course, there's always our support team available whenever you have specific questions or you need any kind of assistance. So basically, our mission every day is to help you have more meaningful conversations, to make more informed decisions, and drive success at your company. Finally, let's also address the security and scalability questions that are very important to us and, of course, to our users. To make sure that Zebra BI visuals work as expected, we continuously test our software according to the latest best practices. Our visuals for Power BI have also been officially tested and certified by Microsoft. That means that they meet the highest data security standards. And to accommodate the needs of even the largest clients, we've built our products in a way that you can roll out Zebra BI to as many users as your organization needs. Okay, so let's sum it up. The key takeaways to remember after this quick demo are the following. First of all, with Zebra BI capabilities, you'll be able to take your reports to a completely new level and discover business critical insights right then when you need them. Second of all, you can say goodbye to messy reports that need explanations so that people can even understand them. With standardization that Zebra BI brings, everyone in the company will know exactly what the report shows. And because all of this is so easy to use, everyone in the company will be able to build their own reports, advanced reports, and really leverage data to power their decisions. So I hope you found this quick demo helpful. There's so much more you can do with Zebra BI, and I invite you to explore our website, our resources. You can even go ahead and test the visuals on your own data. We'll be here when you have more questions. Thank you for your time and goodbye.